Okay, welcome to Methuen, where the Reading D squad has started up. First drive, first series by Methuen. Reading Rockets have stopped Methuen on the first three plays, and it's now 4th and 16 from the 30-yard line. And snap is back. It looks like it's going to be a run by number 6. Reading makes the stop, and they're going to have outstanding field position here at the 20-yard line to start the game.
Looks like number 41.
Okay, so it'll be 1st and 10 for Reading at the 20-yard line. Outstanding field position after that opening stop. Doherty keeps the ball. He's got to
right
run
side,
it
there
in.
There he goes.
All the way in for the touchdown right away. The Reading Rockets D-team with a strong start. Touchdown, Jack Doherty, 6-0. So Reading now with going for the extra point. Doherty and Tucker in the backfield. Doherty fakes the run, passes to Jackman, and incomplete pass, but strong opening start by Reading, 6-0. So the Reading D team here, great start early in the first quarter. Now Methuen with the ball at the 35-yard line. It's a run along the left side, giving chase by number 4, Georgie Rogers, and I saw number 11, Zachary Labriola, in there as well. So no gain for Methuen on that last play. Good stop by Reading. It'll be 2nd and 10. It's a handoff up the middle. Pickup of a few before Reading's defense makes the stop. So 3rd and 6 now from the 39-yard line for Methuen. It's a handoff up the middle. Number 12, Andrew Jackvoney, making a stop right up the middle. Stops him at the 40. So another 4th down for Methuen. 4th and 5 at the 40. They're going to go for it again. It's a handoff to number 30. And stopped by Reading for very little gain. Good defense there. So once again, good field position for the Reading D squad here to start the first quarter, starting at the 41-yard line. Handoff to Doherty up the middle. Picks up a few. So 2nd and 7, Berry, quarterback, Jackvoney back in the backfield. You also have Doherty. Handoff to Doherty up the middle. Good hole. Makes it to the 34-yard line. So 3rd and 3, Berry in the shotgun. Jackvoney as well in the backfield, Doherty as well. It's a handoff to number 12, Andrew Jackvoney, running along the left side and gets the first down. So things clicking here for the Reading D squad at the 19-yard line now. It's a direct snap to Tucker, who runs it up a couple of yards near the 15-yard line. So it'll be 2nd and 6. Doherty and Tucker in the backfield. Snap is to Doherty, who runs it up the middle.
There it goes.
Fairly untouched to the 5-yard line. All right, Mike, what a great first quarter for Reading. First and goal.
First and goal from the 6 now. Hand off right up the middle. Not much there. We're at a second touchdown. With a short gain on that play. Brings up 2nd and goal from about the 4-5 yard line. Tucker and Berry in the backfield. Doherty behind them. Hand off to Doherty, the left side. He's got room. He's in. Touchdown, Reading.
Good block by number 20 there, Thomas Merkel.
So Reading up to the line here, going for the extra point. Leading 12-0 after the second TD run here so far today. Berry to the right, Doherty throws in the end zone. Can't see. Did he catch it?
Yes, he got it.
Extra point is good.
Who's got the ball?
Okay, Reading's back on defense here. Methuen starts at their 30 after that 5-yard penalty for too many men on the field. 1st and 10. Methuen, it's a handoff to the right side. Gets outside to the 35, to the 40, he's got room. Number 12 knocks him out at the 50. So Andrew Jackvoney Pushes him out after that big play, big play for Methuen this morning. First and 10 Methuen here after another 5-yard, too many men on the field penalty. Brings it back to their 44-yard line. And off to the left side. Tackled pretty quick by Redding's defense. Okay, Methuen here, second and 13 from their 46.
Ryan Bonacci was in on that last tackle.
The right side. Redding there, brings him down to 50. Nice tackle. Georgie Rogers and Sean Tassaro on that tackle. Okay, Methuen here, about third and 9 here from the 50. Back to pass. He's got pressure, throws the throw up. He's got a receiver.
Oh, nice try.
Incomplete. He got back behind the defense, but couldn't bring it in. That brings up fourth down. Okay, Redding looking to make a stop here. Fourth down at the 50. Again, back to pass. Rolls to the left, there's the throw. Incomplete. Redding defense makes the stop. Gets the offense back on the field.
So we'll do 72.
Okay, Redding's offense back on the field now at the 50, leading 13-0 as we roll through the second quarter. Redding scored on both our offensive possessions. Here's Dougherty right up the middle again. Good blocking. There he goes. He's down to the 35, 32-yard line. After that first, that big first down play again, Dougherty keeps it to the right side. Bounces outside. He's heading, angling towards the sideline. He's down to the 10, down to the 5, tackled. Another big pickup by Dougherty in the Redding run offense. So Redding here first and goal. Looks like from about the 7-yard line.
Fitzgerald
Dougherty
and Daly.
Tucker block in the backfield. Dougherty keeps it up the middle. Looks like he's close. He's in. Touchdown, Redding. Again, right up the middle. Good blocking. Good running by Jack Dougherty. So after the Redding touchdown, they're up 19-0. You're going to go for the extra point here. Dougherty and Tucker in the backfield. Dougherty over to throw. Oop, incomplete. Okay, Redding back on D after the third straight scoring drive. Hand off to the left side, up to the 40. Still up on his feet. Pick up about 5. Okay, Methuen back to the line here. Second down and about 6. Straight handoff right up the middle. Still going, churning.
Close to the first down, but I do not think he got there.
Third and very short for Methuen here. At the 44, and they need to get to the 45. Handoff up the middle. Redding's right there. Looks close. So fourth down here after that big third down stop. Fourth and inches still for Methuen. The hand, oh, looks like it's, I don't think they got it. I think Redding stopped him. Okay, Redding's offense back in the field here now after that great stop on third and fourth down. Hand off up to Tucker. Pickup of just a couple on the first yard down play. Second down, Redding. Dougherty keeps it to the left side. Hit at the 40. Okay, third down and about 5 for Redding here. From the Methuen 40. Dougherty up the middle, up the middle. He's through to the 30. Good blocking again by the line. Okay, first down for Redding after that big run by Dougherty at the Methuen 30. Barry keeps it up the middle, on his, still on his feet. Brought down, gain of about 4. Second down here for Redding as we approach the end of the second quarter. Tucker, handoff. Okay, here's Mark to do some of our player profiles this week.
So our first player profile of the day is number 23, Jack Janes, sixth grader at Parker. Favorite Patriots player is Rob Gronkowski. His favorite non-football player is Paul Rabil. and I hope I pronounced that right. That's a professional lacrosse player with the New York Lizards. So good choice there. Second player profile is number 72, Michael Olson. He's a fifth grader at Birch Meadow. Favorite Patriot player is Jabal Sheard. And favorite non-football player is Red Sox player Jackie Bradley Jr. And our third player profile of the day is number 12, Andrew Jackvoney. He's a fifth grader at Barrows. His favorite Patriots player is Rob Gronkowski. And his favorite non-football player is LeBron James. So those are
That big run.
Yeah. Cheerleaders at halftime here in Methuen. And the Reading Rockets cheerleaders getting ready to put on their halftime show. Did you hear me okay? So the Reading Rockets cheerleaders D squad very happy that their team up 19-0 at halftime. Reading Rockets firing on all cylinders. They scored three times and stopped Methuen all four times that they had the ball. Reading Rockets D-Squad starting the second half with the ball. They'll start at the 35-yard line after a strong first half, 19-0. The snap is a direct snap to Tucker on the right side. He cuts to the outside, gets to the 42-yard line before tackled by the Methuen defense. So a pickup of 8 on the last play by Tucker. So you have Fitzgerald wide left, 2nd and 2. Snap is direct to Tucker up along the left side, makes a cut to the outside, still on his feet, near midfield, past the 48-yard line and tackled on the left side. First down. So it'll be 1st and 10 near midfield for Reading. Fitzgerald wide right, snap to Doherty, trips up in the backfield, but picks up a couple past the 50. 2nd down and 8 now for Reading. Boy, the offensive line has been doing great, opening up those holes up the middle. Snap is to Doherty, who fakes the run, passes a complete pass to Andrew Jackvoney at the 45-yard line. So it'll be 3rd and 3 now for the Reading offense at the 45-yard line. Doherty, the keeper on the right side, breaks it open. Keeps the ball, almost lost it there, but he picks up the first down near the 30-yard line. Boy, the Reading offensive line behind Ryan O'Malley, Jeremiah Sanford, Nathan Strong, Thomas Lafferty. Boy, really opening up some holes here. It's 1st and 10 now at the 32-yard line. Barry back to pass. Completed pass to Tucker. That should be a dead ball. He was on his knees, but they rule it down at the 32. So it'll be 2nd, and we'll call it 8 at the 31-yard line. You have Berry, Tucker, and Doherty in the backfield. Shotgun snap is to Berry, who fakes the run, goes for the pass, has Tucker open, but just wide, and it's an incomplete pass. It'll now be 3rd down. So now 3rd and 8 in this opening drive of the third quarter. Snap is to Berry, who hands it off to Tesoro up along the left side, but stopped at the 30-yard line. So on 4th and 8, Reading splitting 2 wide right, 2 wide left. Jackvoney in motion. Snap is to Doherty, who passes it to Jackvoney. Complete pass. to the 20-yard line. He's got the first down. Great play by the Reading Rockets. So key first down there by the Reading Rockets. Keeps the chains moving. Nice pass from Doherty to Jackvoney. It's a snap to Doherty again. Fakes the pass right. He's going to go left, and it's an incomplete pass. So Mark Tango brings them up to the line at center. You have Doherty and Tucker in the backfield. It's a quarterback keeper. Doherty up along the right side to the 15-yard line. Okay, Reading once again with two wide right, two wide left, opening up the, spreading out the defense. Jackvoney in motion. It's a fake handoff to Jackvoney, and Doherty's going to keep it up the middle, still on his feet, and he is into the end zone. Nice 15-yard run up the middle by Jack Doherty. So now 26-0 Reading. This is the point after attempt. Again, Reading spreading out the offense. It's a handoff to Jack Orney, who runs it in for the extra point. So at 27-0, Reading firing on all cylinders, both offense and defense. Action 26-0 with that extra point. And 15 seconds left in the third quarter. 26-0 Reading. Methuen at the 35-yard line, back to pass. And it's a complete pass, right past the 40-yard line. So Methuen now with the ball at the 41-yard line, second and four. It's a handoff along the left side and tackled by number 12, Andrew Jackvoney, for a loss on the play. So third and four now for Methuen. End of the third quarter, clock ticking, 8 seconds left. Ball is snapped, it's a handoff. Stuck in the middle, and Reading snuffs out that play. Number 72, Michael Olson with the tackle. So after three quarters, the score 26-0. For another player profile, Mike, who do we have?
Next, we have number 21, Ryan Fitzgerald, a fourth grader at Wood End Elementary School, whose favorite football player is Julian Edelman, and his non-football athlete is David Ortiz. And also coach Mike Fitzgerald, goes by Fitz, whose favorite football player is Rodney Harrison, and non-football athlete is Roger Clemens. Okay, here we go to start the fourth quarter. Methuen fourth down here at their own 37. Back to pass. Rolls to the right. It's up in the air. It's caught to the outside. Oh, here he goes to the 40. Still on his feet. Breaks a tackle. 30, number 12. Finally brings him down. Andrew Jackvoney all the way to the Reading 20. Okay, Methuen first and 10 at the Reading 22-yard line after that nice pass and catch. Big play. First and 10. Quarterback keeps it to the left side, tries to go outside, cut back in. Reading defense immediately right there for no gain. Second and 10, Methuen. No gain on first down. Quarterback drops again, has someone overthrows. Third and 10 here for Methuen. Another pass. Oh, intercepted.
Jackvoney.
Great play by Andrew Jackvoney. One-handed interception. Reading gets the ball back. Okay, Reading. Offense back on the field now. First and 10 at the 20-yard line. Barry keeps it. Pickup of about 4 or 5 on that first down play. Okay, Reading now. Second down and about 6. Second and 8. Barry again to the left side. He's got room. He's still on his feet, trying to cut outside, back inside. Nice first down run, still going all the way up to the 31.
Number 40, Mark Tango with a key block.
Good push by the Reading offensive line. Okay, first down Reading at the 30. Barry in at quarterback. Handoff, direct snap to Tucker. Pickup of about 3 or 4 yards. OK, Okay, Redding back up to the line here. He's about six for the first down. It's a direct snap to number 20, Thomas Merkel. Off to the right side, pick up a few yards. Okay, Redding here now, fourth and five from their 36. Looks like again, a snap to Merkel. Drops it, picks it up, but dropped for a loss, and Methuen will take over here. Okay, Methuen with the ball now, first and 10 from the Redding 32, about 4.5 minutes to go. Redding up 26-0. Here's a handoff to the left side. Hit once in the backfield, stays on his feet. Number 41, Daniel Gami just missed him, but pick up about a couple. Second and 14 here for Methuen after that first down play for a loss. Three in the backfield. It's handed off to the third in line. Immediately hit. Not much at all there for Methuen. Brings up. Okay, third and 13. The Redding 46. Back to pass. Under pressure. Wow. Under pressure. Down he goes by. Nope. Gets through.
Still
away.
On his feet.
Cuts to the outside. Oh, still on his feet. Up to about the 30. Brings up fourth down. Okay, fourth and 9 here from Methuen at the Redding 32-yard line. It's a pitch to the right side. It's got running room.
Got to be a hold.
Up to the outside. Still on his feet. Brought down by number 6, Sean Tesoro. Okay, Methuen up to the line. First and 10 at the Redding 22. 1.5 minutes to go here in the fourth quarter. Pitch to the left, number 22 to the outside.
Oh, wow.
Immediately hit
Andrew Jackman.
By number 12, Andrew Jackman. Flag on the play. Okay, there was a penalty on Redding at the end of the last play. Brings the ball up to the Redding 12, first and 10. Hand off up the middle. Not much. Second. Okay, Methuen took another timeout to stop the clock. 1:08 to go here. Second and 10 at the Redding 12-yard line. Quarterback back to pass. It's up. It's
picked
intercepted.
Off.
By Redding. Interception by Sean Tesoro there. That pretty much keeps Methuen out of the end zone and keeps a shutout alive here for Redding with a minute to go. Okay, Redding with the ball here at the 20 after the interception to stop the Methuen drive. 26-0, 1 minute to go. And direct snap to
Riley Leonard.
Riley Leonard, yeah, number 9.
So a nice rebound after last week. Same score flipped around. So 26-0, the Redding D squad beats the Methuen Rangers and advance to 4-2. Nice job by both offense and defense. Get the same score, 26-0. So good victory for the Redding D squad. And they look excited as they should be.